Here with Coach Hafner after a tough loss to BV. And Coach, what are some of the key points you can take from the game? And what are some of the biggest improvements you guys need to make before you take the field again next week?
Well, I think it's just we didn't make plays today. We turned the ball over again. And, you know, we got a lot of injuries, but that's just an excuse. And, you know, we just need to have some kids step up and make some plays in situations. If we turn the ball over, we give ourselves an opportunity to win games.
All right. Thanks, Coach.